This is the story of a little girl whose hair was golden and all of a curl. She saw a house, went inside without a care. The house was owned by Daddy, Mum, and Baby Bear.